Good morning. Just going out for a paddle. There's some restrictions in place right now, so I'm just staying local. Going up to try and find the headwaters of a creek I've never been up to before. So just quick look at the boat. The boat's a Perception Essence 17, 1.15 meter or 12 square foot Falcon sail, paddling with a Western Red Cedar Stick Greenland paddle. Spares a storm pump and paddle float. All right, and I'm wearing Ocean Rodeo dry suit because it's 6 degrees Celsius, raining, and the water is about 6 or 7 degrees Celsius. This is the Rideau River, Ottawa, Canada.
One plus with this rig is you don't need to take the rig all the way down. You can just kind of lower it a little bit. You're gonna clear? Nope, not quite. There we go, under we are. And up we go on the other side. That's all there is to it. Here somewhere is a creek. Don't know where. But that's not it. I see current. Current up ahead. That'll be our creek. Lots of current in here. It'll be a workout. I think that I might take this sail down. I am thinking there wouldn't be a whole lot stopping a guy from bringing his hammock tent up here and camping on these shore lines. I mean, there's nobody around. Who would care? That's a beautiful spot to camp right there on the riverbank. Might be at a dead end here. No, there's a way through.
All right, that's it. That's all. 7 kilometers, roughly, in about an hour and 20 minutes. It's pouring rain, 6 degrees, but I'm comfortable, you know, with the dry suit on and the toque and, you know, paddling. Beautiful day on the river. That was a really nice creek. I'm going to be back. Okay, thanks. Bye.